All right, guys. So, last time I just cut, it just like cut, cause yeah, it just stopped all of a sudden. So here's part two. All right, why? Let's just put that as part one. Like, why not? All right. So we left off in Codsworth, so we're like, oh my God, you're still here.
Codsworth, you're still here. So,
If you guys still haven't
other
seen
people would
last
still be
episode,
alive
which
too.
I don't know,
But of
well,
course
yeah,
I'm
go watch
still
it.
here.
We're basically making
Radiation could deter
the
the
adventures
virus
of freaking
and all
Banana Boy.
atomics international. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state. Where is the missus, by the way?
She dead. Right? She's in a better place.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No. He's freaking dead. No, I don't know
Codsworth,
if he's dead,
listen to me
right?
carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
But it looked fine after 200 years. 200, that's impossible. I feel fine.
200
years?
years?
Oh my God.
Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Oh my God, there's something wrong with Codsworth.
Codsworth,
you okay?
You're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I
Charisma.
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to? No one to serve? I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
You polish rust the right way. Focus.
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
I'm not dead. Don't you see me right here?
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself.
Wait, but he's a robot.
Shall we
He can't.
Search the neighborhood
He
together?
Can't have feelings.
Missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me.
All right, sure. It's sad. It's not nothing. So I can't put on radio because of copyright. Like, the music is old, but it still needs to. I mean, basically, the copyright sticks around like for 100 years or something, you know. So that's why I can't put it on. None of that. So yeah. So like for now, the radio's gonna be off. All right, people. Workshop sets. Inventory. Oh my God, let's listen to that shit. Hi, honey.
Oopsie. No. Fingers away. There we go. Okay, just say it. There.
I'm coming.
Yay. But everything we
Hi,
do.
Hi, honey.
No matter how hard. Listen, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye.
Wait, what the fuck?
Say bye-bye.
Wait, the recording is like, what? Just, you know, skipped all over again. Oh my god, that's weird.
We love you.
I couldn't listen to it correctly. God damn it. Oh, here it is. You're special. Pick an attribute. Charisma. Fucking charisma sweat. Alright, so. We need to follow Cosmo.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
No, they're not gone. Wait. No.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
Oh my god, really? That's sarcasm, alright? Take that flag. What else can I take from here? Nothing in here? Shit, I can't move. God damn it. Wanna catch you anything for me? Sunglasses. Fuck yeah, let's put on sunglasses. Sure, why not? Freaking sunglasses. There you go. There you go. You're looking more like yourself already. Fuck yeah, let's go. Alright, let's continue going. Anything in here? Oh, there was a baby in here also. Lab piece. Dead. Can I sit in here? There's the cram. I'm taking cram. Meditation. Oh my god, what kind of shit do they have in here? Oh my god. Die, bitch. No. I mean, is there actually anywhere I can actually go? No? Just keep exploring these houses. I'm sorry, guys.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Yeah, where are the bobby pins? Oh shit. Alright, that was fun. I need to find bobby pins, oh my god. I'm just making this episode boring. But I'm gonna need it. Fucking yucca cherry, yum yum double eggs. These oiled cans, let's get them, sure.
No bobby pins.
Well, like, where the fuck can I get bobby pins? That would be great, I guess. Go check the house for bobby pins. These people are freaking poor. They have nothing. They have no bobby pins, nothing. Please, I just want to find some bobby pins. Wait, isn't this my house? Yeah. Do I have bobby pins? Yep, I'm pretty sure she's getting boring. Alright, let's go find. Let's go see this house. Last house, I promise, guys. Oh, wait, didn't we go in here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we went in here. Did I? Fuck, alright, let's go then. Alright, let's continue going. Let's go explore that. Let's go explore Concord. Oh shit, what happened here? Drifter outfit and knuckles. Alright, let's get both of them. Right, let's put it on. Drifter outfit. And, gotta go shopping. Alright. I only have one. Never mind then. Let's get a freaking tire iron. No? Right, let's go. Dog. Where is the dog? Oh shit.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay then, let's stick together.
Alright, so I have a dog now. Free ward money, toaster, ham radio. The fuck do you want? What is it? Magazines? I don't want magazines. What the hell? Cigarettes, shots of cigarettes. That's a bad telephone. Something in here. That's sad. Bobby pins, finally! I'm here with the... What the hell? Wait, no way, that's my dog. Sorry. Where are they? The mole rat den. Let's go in there. I'm sorry, Doug. Just, you know, fusion core. I took the fusion core. Anything else here? Let's get the hell out of here, dog. So you guys, please tell me in the comments below if you actually liked the first episode and if you want to continue seeing me play Fallout 4. If it's gonna be kind of boring so far, I guess. Let's go to the I'm gonna try to find more action. Let's go. There's Coca-Cola Quantum. There's sugar bombs. See the cap sash, right. Wait, it's Concord. Oh wait, I found a... Alright, let's see what I can upgrade. So, Fortune Finder, Gunslinger, Vans, Cap Collector, Toughness, Pickpocket. Good. Just goes. Shit, this is. Oh my god, I could. I wanted to create it. Alright. Let's get to the exploring. Oh damn. Oh yeah. Oh shit. You're dead. All right. Thank you.
Now I'll make it quick.
Oh, stop hit killing my goddamn dog. Wait, why a laser musket? Thank you. Yay! I can choose another one. Alright, what's up? Melee weapon shirt. I'll get the melee weapon. The Museum of Freedom. What's up? kill the people that were here. Hey, bitch. Oh, damn. Right. I'm looting his head. Yeah, because that's logic, you know? What is the dude? Oh, he's right there and everything. I'm here. Hey, bitches. Yeah. Pipe is different. Let's get that. The Raider's chest piece. You don't want the Raider's chest piece, no.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Miniman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe?
No, please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounded rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Alright,
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Oh, wait. All right, I already have it.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck. Please, you need to listen to me.
close. What did I do? God dang it. All right, let me eat. I'm not a good one. Bobby Bits, alright. Fuck yeah, alright. To the Commonwealth back again. All right, there's the power armor. To run the power armor. For real, since oh my god. Shit. Oh shit. I got that. How can you miss that? What the hell? No. Just so, oh my god. Bitch, I'm running out of here. Hell nah. You're tripping. I lost the arm. I'm about to die. There you go. That was the death claw right there.